What is up, my beautiful people? It is me, John, and we are back with Project Zomboid, and this is Mr. Otto's Nuts. All right. We have found our forever house. Nope, we did a little bit of a dance there. Remove some of this stuff. We're going to have to go to our other house. And go get our stuff back and move it over here. You like this house? It's got lots of storage room. Lots of space to get up to all types of shenanigans. The only thing I don't like about it is there isn't much room for a garden. No, you're gonna be hungry any minute. Take a burrito for later. Alright, we're gonna find another car. Hopefully, in one of the neighboring houses. It also gives us an excuse to walk the area. Take care of any stray stragglers. He likes his neighborhood. It's very nice. Nice. Bit fancy. Now, if I remember correctly, there was a sedan in the driveway next to our house. Let's hope it's got some fuel. And a key in it. That dent was already there. Clear out the boot a bit, get rid of that. And we'll take another empty bottle. Apparently he needs a smoke. Oh, and we're just in time to catch the cooking show. Let's start up here, eh? Let's fill all our water bottles. We should clean ourselves up as well. We are looking a mess. He could be out here, find the love of his life after losing his children. But, like I said, they are assholes. He didn't like them much anyway. There you go, nice and clean. Let's get back. Whip secondary. medical supplies. Black leather trousers. Yeah. Nah. Have we read the electrical book yet? We have, so we shouldn't be transferring the shit. We should be... be pulling it all down, shouldn't we? Gotta take these. Just ditch them. You only need one pair of scissors, ditch a pair of them. Three TV remote controls. Manual CD player. Manual the radio. Bag boot. We forgot to check that. Forgot this was a survivor house. Secondary, so they had weird stuff in weird cupboards. All right, it's upstairs cleared. Loot all. Loot all. Loot all. Loot all. I put that cooking pot in here full of water. You only had a little amount in the boot, so I don't know whether. Oh yeah, we'll fit him. But that will be it for the boot. That's okay. We got seats in the car. We cannot pack anything into tweezers. Whip secondary. The water onto the ground. Loot all. Dog food can stay. All right, lose all. Gotta get as much of this as we can. We're gonna be way over encumbered. But we've just gotta get to the car, drive to the house, and unstack this stuff. We are heavy enough to pop. Nah, that's as good as it's getting. Right, let's unload this stuff. Right, would you stop moving? Shelf's going to be full in a second. Move to the next one, please. All right. Okay, some of the carpentry show. This year she hosted his second annual global initiative show on the new year. More than $7 billion was spent to tackle some of the worst problems in developing countries, such as poverty, disease, and... Well, so we got some books. Got some tools. How do we go with those skills? Alright, electrical's all up to date. Remove these bandages and see if our wounds have gone. Oh, I know we need to put a bandage on that other wound. We just don't apparently have one on us, but I know there is some in that other bag. This one. What was in this one? No, of course it isn't. Our life isn't going down though, is it? Disinfected again. Put a bandage on it. Take some antibiotics. Knock it on the head. Don't know how it managed to get infected. But that's okay. We will survive. We are the ultimate survivor. Bathroom's downstairs, isn't it? It's right. I know where it is. Uh-huh. No, we cannot stick a bag in its own bag. Theoretically, I think you should be able to. You just turn it inside out. Oh, num nums. Feel like cooking bowls. Are cooking pots. They're not cooking bowls. They are going to go in the cupboard. Right, we've got another two empty bowls here. A cooking knife. Two pots. Alright, let's transfer all the fridge stuff. Fridge. Pop, fridge. Ooh, a rotten cooked pork chop. Maybe we do the freezer first then. I don't know why our pork chop went bad.
Eh.
I don't know what does that. Sometimes something just makes it not want to select all. If he keeps being a dick, I'm gonna make him eat that rancid pork chop. We've still got enough time, we might go check out our neighbor's house. Hey. Oh, look, he's delivered the local paper. Not emptying that bin because I want to keep the off stuff. I will start a compost bin eventually. No, we don't want an alarm clock. And they got some good videos in here. Should have the evening TV show in a second. Oh, hello. This is a kid's bedroom too. Right, we'll just have an M9 pistol in the old bedside table for the little kiddies. Gonna love America. Love to wear a nice backwards cap in this game. Always end up losing them. First aid of 1, foraging 3. Tailing 1, trapping 3. Good house of books. And guns, apparently. Hear someone like a zombie breathing somewhere. This house is cleared though, except for in the carport. Always take a propane torch. Always take some wire. Need any of that, but we know it's here. Some of these I can unlock and some of these I can't unlock. Today has not been a very adventurous day. We have mainly spent our time relocating bits and pieces. Finding out that American children like to keep guns in their bedrooms. Apparently that is quite normal, but I'm from Australia and here we have ridiculously strong gun laws. Which is good in a way, bad in other ways, I suppose. I'm not overly fussed. As long as people are safe, that's all that really matters. So, if you enjoyed, like and subscribe, share, tell a friend, tell your mum, tell your dad, but most of all, tell your nana, because she loves this game, and she loves the sound of my voice for some reason. It's a bit weird, but hey, each their own. Alright, my good people, we will see you in the next episode. Thank you for watching. Bye. Shake it like you know, baby. Come on, baby.